Rorschach and Hulk, let's go. Whoa! Stand my shockwave. Will actually ruin my shockwave. Well, of course I missed the shockwave, but I was still gonna shoot at him again. Then cause me to fall. Oh ho ho! We absolutely just destroyed that guy. Even if I missed my shotgun shot, that was just savage at that pole. Great, I was some of the best pokes in the game for both of these guns. Let's go. That was nasty. Okay, good. I guess. Don't need it, but I'll take it just in case I get a shockwave launch. I just realized. Since my vault had a choice of a shockwave launch, that means no one else in this game has it, which. I just realized this until I took it. It's fine. I didn't want to spend more gold on a poke anyway. It's completely fine. All I really would like from this is a goat ale. There is no goat ale. That's fine. Oh yeah, slopes. Look at my loadout, what the hell? What the hell type of loadout is this? This is insane. This loadout is pure insanity. cracked. Well, at least almost cracked. Okay, nice job, guys. Nice job. GG's. There it is. Oh, God. There it is. All quest completed. Oh, that's beautiful. God done. It's all done. Thank you guys so much for watching this stream, and also for the people on YouTube, thank you so much for watching this video. I finished it. It's done. I got the Mythic Dharma. If you want to support me, you can use code KSP on the phone and shop with the Epic Games Store. Damn, that took so long. I played this game for 5 days to get this, which that's not how long within hours it took me. That's just within the days it took me to play to get it. In total, I believe I played like around 35 hours to get this. like of in-game battle royale time, I believe I played like 35 hours to get this. So yeah, but I did. Took a while, but I did. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.